makes us different than other kettlebell companies is we don't just offer an awesome product. We are involved with the community, we have developed and nurtured partnerships, and we make sure that we're getting the feedback required to keep our industry growing and to make sure that our product is the best available.
From Kettlebell Kings being customer focused from the very beginning, our main goal has always been to listen to our customers, listen to as many people as we can who want to be involved positively with our brand. We literally want to get the best feedback we can from our entire community.
So we're also doing things with our community that other kettlebell or fitness companies are not doing. We create weekly workouts for our followers to give them something to do at home with the equipment and just create this customer experience so they feel like they're getting more from us than just a kettlebell. And no one else is really doing that.
Tools like HubSpot allow us to make sure we're meeting the expectations of our clients.
I'd say the biggest thing that makes us want to stick with HubSpot is how much it aligns with our own vision for our business. You know, how can we grow stronger? How can we constantly evolve? And since we've been using HubSpot, it's continued to evolve and roll out new features that are beneficial to our business.
It's important to have a consistent and great customer experience because we want that experience to match our product. We have an awesome product and we want the service that comes along with it to match that. We've taken the time to listen to our customers and listen to the community and be able to adapt and grow with them and earn their trust.
We're excited about Service Hub because it's going to allow what's helped us grow as a brand be consistent as we grow exponentially. So having a central location where we can log all of our interactions with our customers, it's going to help our team and new members of our team be consistent with what we've tried to create as a brand.
Every time the Kettlebell Kings gets an email that tells us about how much weight someone's lost, how this kettlebell helped change their life, how it empowered them, it gives us a little more confidence that we're going in the right direction, and it tells us that, you know, we're out here trying to basically make a positive change in the world and really trying to help better people. I think that's the end goal for everyone. From starting Kettlebell Kings 5 years ago, we never would have known that we were going to be where we are today. Once you're trying to scale anything, I think you get to a point where you need something to kind of put everything in front of you in the right place. And HubSpot has really been able to do that for us and take us from a local brand here in Texas all the way to a global brand.
If you want to scale your business, it's time to replace your funnel with a flywheel. So the truth is, funnels have a linear approach to measuring growth, but the problem is they don't consider the role that customers play in creating that growth.
While funnels lose their momentum at the bottom, flywheels use that momentum to keep spinning. That means that your customers are going to drive more and more sales to your business.
The faster your flywheel spins, the better your business grows. To increase the speed of your flywheel, you apply force in the areas that can have the biggest impact.
Let's think back to the funnel. A force is applied at the top to attract visitors and turn them into customers. In a flywheel, you still apply force at the top through blog posts, social content, other things to attract visitors. But then you're also delighting people all the way through the experience so that they refer a friend, leave positive reviews, and otherwise spread your brand. and that is critical.
All those specific programs and strategies you implement, those are your forces. And each one impacts not just one phase, but the entire health of your flywheel.
In customer success, we took a look at our own flywheel, and we realized we were focused on metrics that didn't necessarily matter to our customers. And so we decided to change that and started focusing on customer health. And as a result of focusing on customer health, we're seeing customers see value faster, buy more from us, and refer us to their friends and colleagues.
You actually have to sit down and write out all the forces where you get leverage across each phase of your flywheel. You need to look at each of them and determine how you would adjust them to maximize customer delight.
Each and every time you decide to invest in your customer success, you're building momentum for your flywheel. You haven't just provided them with a good product, you provided them with a great experience. And that's what fuels word of mouth.
What makes us different than other kettlebell companies is we don't just offer an awesome product. We are involved with the community, we have developed and nurtured partnerships, and we make sure that we're getting the feedback required to keep our industry growing and to make sure that our product is the best available.
From Kettlebell Kings being customer focused from the very beginning, our main goal has always been to listen to our customers, listen to as many people as we can who want to be involved positively with our brand. We literally want to get the best feedback we can from our entire community.
So we're also doing things with our community that other kettlebell or fitness companies are not doing. We create weekly workouts for our followers to give them something to do at home with the equipment and just create this customer experience so they feel like they're getting more from us than just a kettlebell. And no one else is really doing that.
Tools like HubSpot allow us to make sure we're meeting the expectations of our clients.
I'd say the biggest thing that makes us want to stick with HubSpot is how much it aligns with our own vision for our business. You know, how can we grow stronger? How can we constantly evolve? And since we've been using HubSpot, it's continued to evolve and roll out new features that are beneficial to our business.
It's important to have a consistent and great customer experience because we want that experience to match our product. We have an awesome product and we want the service that comes along with it to match that. We've taken the time to listen to our customers and listen to the community and be able to adapt and grow with them and earn their trust.
We're excited about Service Hub because it's going to allow what's helped us grow as a brand be consistent as we grow exponentially. So having a central location where we can log all of our interactions with our customers, it's going to help our team and new members of our team be consistent with what we've tried to create as a brand.
Every time the Kettlebell Kings gets an email that tells us about how much weight someone's lost, how this kettlebell helped change their life, how it empowered them, it gives us a little more confidence that we're going in the right direction, and it tells us that, you know, we're out here trying to basically make a positive change in the world and really trying to help better people. I think that's the end goal for everyone. From starting Kettlebell Kings 5 years ago, we never would have known that we were going to be where we are today. Once you're trying to scale anything, I think you get to a point where you need something to kind of put everything in front of you in the right place. And HubSpot has really been able to do that for us and take us from a local brand here in Texas all the way to a global brand.
If you want to scale your business, it's time to replace your funnel with a flywheel. So the truth is, funnels have a linear approach to measuring growth, but the problem is they don't consider the role that customers play in creating that growth.
While funnels lose their momentum at the bottom, flywheels use that momentum to keep spinning. That means that your customers are going to drive more and more sales to your business.
The faster your flywheel spins, the better your business grows. To increase the speed of your flywheel, you apply force in the areas that can have the biggest impact.
Let's think back to the funnel. A force is applied at the top to attract visitors and turn them into customers. In a flywheel, you still apply force at the top through blog posts, social content, other things to attract visitors. But then you're also delighting people all the way through the experience so that they refer a friend, leave positive reviews, and otherwise spread your brand. And that is critical.
All those specific programs and strategies you implement, those are your forces. And each one impacts not just one phase, but the entire health of your flywheel.
In customer success, we took a look at our own flywheel and we realized we were focused on metrics that didn't necessarily matter to our customers. And so we decided to change that and started focusing on customer health. And as a result of focusing on customer health, we're seeing customers see value faster, buy more from us, and refer us to their friends and colleagues.
You actually have to sit down and write out all the forces where you get leverage across each phase of your flywheel. You need to look at each of them and determine how you would adjust them to maximize customer delight.
Each and every time you decide to invest in your customer success, you're building momentum for your flywheel. You haven't just provided them with a good product, you provided them with a great experience. And that's what fuels word of mouth.